So it just made me realize that there are a lot of people in the Western world and even here in Australia where I live who've experienced what I've experienced and don't know how to go and seek for that help. If the people that I was talking to at the time don't even know that if they can't sleep, they need to go and speak to someone. Mm-hmm. How about the eternal conflict and the pain? How would they vocalize that to a GP?
Yeah. So the language barrier.
Yeah.